Hello everyone, welcome to the last USSR skirmish. Today we'll be playing Bloodshed at Sea Level Heights on a hardcore difficulty. And we will be playing as the Irregular Doctrine. Alright, let's begin this battle. If it will load, anytime now. The attack is back out as usual. There will be big artillery fire. Let's hold off Yield HQ, which has a 37mm AA gun. Let's pierce through Sea Low Heights. What is this? Is this the heavy? It is just a jeep. Okay. Alright, let's see what the defenses are in the first layer. Make sure to flank them and overwhelm them with our numbers. Okay, let's see. First sight, we have a cute little MG34. And we also, on the right side, have the same MG. They have. Okay. They have tanks. Quite powerful ones, even. Okay, let's get the leftmost. Let's get the rightmost side first. I think we can. Is this just a dummy? I have no clue what to do with that. Go on, my little T-70. Got some havoc over here. Is a two-manned operator vehicle, less with high explosive shells. Oh, that's great. Just boosted it. Hey, loading fire. Yes. Let's get some FT back there. Medic. Oh, let's say one. Let's go two. Can also be of assistance. To like use your MG as well. I don't know, but I would feel a lot safer if you did. Oh, and the beacon squad. Giving orders to my squad to also order to the medic to also. Oh well, he died. Maybe get the hell down. Apparently, nobody's. Gosh darn. Five, go here. Probably can merge this. Sadly. I have no clue why you're not shooting at an MG. Okay. Yes, sure, like. Fire! Two, agree. Just to help recover as many men as possible. Tree, I want you to go here. To go more on a straight ahead approach. Okay, actually, to retreat. Okay, we got that, which is good. That's one part of the mission done. Want you to help with the resurrection of our troops. You done repairing? No, you are not. Not according to me. Tank room. Let's focus on getting mortars to hopefully kill as many of the AT guns, or at least disable them as possible. Actually, let's start with the leftmost side. Yeah, squad. I want you to get out. I want you to take one of the medics. Then the rest can be squad 2. You can help in tank. Let's get a mortar. Let's get you positioned over there. C3. Okay, come here. This should be fine, right? Yeah, nice distance, good job. Let's go for the anti-tank / AA guns for some protection. Maybe aim a little bit better. Nice. Well done. Let's give a new positioning order. Firing order, I mean. Let's get a supply truck here. The BA-10, is that the one with the 45mm gun? Why? Okay. Nice. Well done. 4, I want you to now bombard this area. Actually, rather this area. Yep, nice. Got a medic here for the squad that's gonna occupy the... this little... I don't know... houses, I suppose, so... it's this, actually. It is a Sturmpanzer. So we have a Schwertpanzer, okay. Still don't know if I... not a Schwertpanzer. It's actually fair this or not. I suppose it wouldn't hurt to fear that. Anytime now. I'm just waiting for the ability to purchase a squad, infantry squad. Sir, please, hit. I'll be back after I purchase an infantry squad. 1 second. There we go, we have the infantry squad we wanted. Just gonna flank them like the mission guy said. I do this by going to the left and then we'll go up bridge from there. Or new frame position right there. Squad 7. Would you just slowly advance on the town or settlement, whatever. Slow speed. Okay, 4 stop. Idiot. Eversty. Here he is. Ah, nice, good job. Sir, please first help the men that actually need help. Actually, don't stand in the open. Let's get you up. Alright, good job. Perhaps you... I'll take those out. What's our next objective, right? Let's see, we have a... What is that exactly? You can't find it. It's an MG. And a Stichlati. Oh, thanks. We can buy Spetnaz now and... support it would seem. Let's get a mortar gearing. I know another one, right? But we're gonna bombard the town in front of us. Hopefully that will help. Make a tent here. Same goes for you guys. Just make a tent. Oh, what are you doing? These guys, I swear to God. Yeah. After that. And now it's... Okay. Yep, sure, just go. His fault for advancing. Shoot here. Mortar, repositioning you. Right, what I wanted to do was see if there was any anti-tank infantry of them. SMG anti-tank support. And then a bit more to the right, we have an actual anti-tank guy. Right there. No, never mind. What's wrong? SMG, MG. There he is. No, you're also not an MG. An anti-tank guy. But somebody is firing mortars at us. It might be him. Yeah. Not a mortar. I repeat, it is not a mortar. I just want to know what am I going to do about it. For the time being, I want you. to the side of the map. You do both. New squad leader. Did not see shot origin. There somewhere. We can take them out with a sniper now. And then advance further. My medic. Gosh darn medics. Stop dying, will you? You go back. I did water. Where's the new medic? There he is. Ah, that mortar is gone, isn't it? Gosh. Sniper, go here. We won't be able to take any of these things out with our current we won't even be able to advance. I'll wipe these three guys out with the sniper. I'll be reporting back to you guys. Shoot on whoever you feel comfortable with. Be right back, guys. Looks like we are getting countered. Load AP, ballistic cap. Shit, we missed. Oh well, get away. Pretty good, dead. Oh, I did not. Okay, go back. Of course he breaks my... Okay. Wait, they're all fighting. Okay, lay down. You also lay down. You retreat to base. See if we can take out whoever's here. Go back. Bear. Do we have some enemy GMG Fusilier? Why don't you just retreat? Just win. Well, so we just win. No, there's a dead tank guy there. B. Stalin's hero. Okay, good job. Grab the pack. Yep, yep, grab that. Everything. Hit it. Get down. That didn't help. Okay, great. He's heading towards the anti-tank infantry. Position yourself a bit better. Fire. Nice. Good shot. Good shot. Good shot. Now all we're gonna have to do is also buy a supply truck for the infantry over here. Nice. Second shot. So that should be fine. I want you guys to report back to the station. I want the supply truck to go here. Is this thing just gonna drive forever? One of those. Okay, great. I'm gonna repair that. Now, next target. A Stu, Stu. I think it's a Stu Uji. Which decided to start repairing right there, which is a silly thing to do. Considering. Nice shot. Still wants another one, so that's fine. Okay. Everyone retreat. Get down. What are you? Oh, you're false. Okay. No. Yo. Not sure who you are. Anti-tank support. Go. You are able to repair that, which I want you to go here as well. Grab his everything, I suppose. You have the simplest job in the world. Let's go. Alright. Get in the water, jump! Really? Okay, buy a T-70 flying kit. ASAP. Also get a medic over here. They have a medic. This thing is so slow. Holy damn. Wasn't expecting you to be a race machine, but a little bit faster would not hurt at all. I knew you were not a steward. Oh good, oh good. That thing is aiming at you. Boy. Do we not like that? Your repairs are complete? Nice shot. Good job. Hide. You two go here. Rotate. Load. 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 Oh my god, everybody. Hide the little guy. Why did you miss? Oh my god. Okay, right. Thank you. You go. repair everyone. I know I keep saying repair everyone, but I don't know why. Okay, that's you guys. So, resurrection is key. Alright, so we sniped out this little spot, so we're gonna go ahead and capture it. We also repair the tanks. Let's get you all up there. Anything we should take into account, yes, is that we in a disadvantaged position and I want you to crawl. Vehicle repair, that must be the little D-70. Yep, you and you get in there. Yeah, nice. Expecting enemy resistance right now? What did we capture? Thanks. Let's get a gun for the left side, a T-34. That's a great tank. Okay. Let's get you there. Position him there. Okay, so what we want to do now is basically take this point, the right side. Both are being positioned by flags, which is a major issue. Best way we can take care of those flags is either by baiting or by using mortars. And I'm going to choose the little mortar tactic. If possible, of course. Hold up. Enemy's on the way. Oh, please miss. Okay, what is he doing? No clue. Loading. Eat. High explosive anti-tank firing. We did a hit. It was a hit. Okay, nice. Oh, you're down. Okay, you missed. Good for us. Gosh darn you. Just retreat now. These King Tigers aren't the biggest problem. Having that tank will be a major asset to the Jagdpanzer. So I think we can frontal it. Oh frick. Load high explosive. Ah, gosh, she got a turret. It's fine, just load. Take care of him. No turret's broken. It's fine. It's not fine, it's crew being shocked. Fuck. Where is he? Annoying little Jagdpanzer. Two now. Let's actually let him take care of him. Can't see. Ah, he's right there. Here he is. Spotted. Firing. Getting a hit on, maybe? Nice. That's the second one. That's a tank indeed. But a hidden. Looking at mid map. Maybe he is taken out, maybe not. Nope. That should do the trick. Still. Ah, that's it. Nice. Okay. So far, so good. Let's get you. Can you fire on the...
Das ist Kraken!
Haltet die Umgebung im Auge.
Gebäude готов.
Противник уничтожен!
Feuer bereit!
Wir schütteln!
командир.
Интересно тут у вас. Есть приказ?
Видя.
Интересно.
Что, взрыватели?
Вражеская артиллерия. Прячься.
Прячься.
Бронетанковые войска ждут.
Сейчас ебанем!
Надо!
Пулемет! Выходите!
Вот.
Вражеская артиллерия! Прячься! Этот есть!
Жду приказа!
Thank you. Ждем приказ!
Так точно, товарищ командир!
Sucht euch Deckung!
Gebäude gedacht! Не подставляйтесь под пули!
Yeah. Принято!
Stay.